Here's how you can get coconut balls from coconut shells very easily. Cut the shell into two halves using a sharp tool, drain off the excess water, put it on the gas flame so that the tender part can separate, and scoop it out. Shells are ready, and to make surface even and smooth, use sandpaper and sand out rest of the core part. Lastly, applying the clear varnish so that the surface can stand out very easily and the look will be more appealing and natural. Here you go, and here's the final result.